Let's go shopping. Alright, we're in beautiful Bedford, Nova Scotia. About to hit up the record store down here, or stores, but first, you have to take a walk around the park. See what's happening down here today. About to head in first door on the record store tour, the mighty Taz Records in Bedford, Nova Scotia. How's it going? Alright, so we've exited Taz Records in Bedford, got a couple pickups, and I'm just going to do this Killa Tapes 9-3 style in the car. So I've got Aesop Rock, Fast Cars, Danger, Fire, and Knives. And the main reason I got this, well, obviously I don't have it, but is this booklet of lyrics here. This is pretty cool. So you see, you've got the... So yeah, it's a lot of lyrics right there, folks. And you know the type of crazy lyricist Mr. Rock is. And also, picked up a single, Used to Love Her, Common Sense, back when he was Common Sense. It was $14.99, which is quite a bit for a single, but when the hell am I ever gonna see this again? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, had to get it. All right, heading off to stop number two. Kind of parked at a bad angle, but you can see the stop number two on the record store tour is Select Sounds, also in Bedford, Nova Scotia. Let's go on in.
You've got the
How's it going? Good, thanks. No luck in the Select Sounds today, but on to store three. All right, for stop number three, we're hitting up the Renegade Records in Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Good. All right, so the Renegade Records came through for us. We picked up Artifacts. That's them. Actually, never had this on CD, and this is a... I know Smoke On Records re-released this, but yeah, this is the OG 97 copy. But it came at a price, folks. We had to pay. It's funny, they still have these old like computer paper receipts. They actually have their old name on there as well, CD Heaven. It used to be called CD Heaven. They changed it to Renegade Records. But yeah, so here in Canada, we have HST. That's the good old tax. So $14.99 plus $2.25 equals $17.24. It's actually not too bad, you know. Hey, when are you going to see it? You don't see it very often, so you got to pay the price. On to the next one. So we've arrived at the Taz Records in Halifax. This is the biggest record store around. Some might say the best. Let's find out. 1 hour on the meter.
just need to tell me you love me too.
Unfortunately, struck out at the Taz in Halifax here, so I think we're going to take her back home. Crow has landed.
Wasn't a hugely successful record store tour today, but got a couple things in the mail as well. Gonna check them out right now. First up, we have one half of my album of the year last year. This is Kambata Lunar Solar Duality LSD. This is the solar edition. They have this really cheap on Amazon for some reason, so I was like, yeah, I'll take that. And so you'll see it has basically half the album. Mellow music. That's bright. I also received this Canadian classic in the mail, Rascals Really Livin'. Come on! After a little help from the safe cut, I am officially in for the Rascals. This shipped from Germany, and unfortunately, it suffers some major damage on its way to Canada. It's a weird case. I've never seen a CD case like this before. Must be a German thing. There's really no booklet at all in this. It's just that. That's it. If you aren't familiar with this album, at least go check out Really Livin' on YouTube. It's the lead-off track. It's one of my favorite tracks. Man, it's just such a great song to kick off an album. Canadian classic, folks. Canadian classic. So that's it. We have Kambata, Solar Edition of LSD. Common Sense, I Used to Love Her single. Aesop Rock, Fast Cars, Danger, Fire, and Knives. Artifacts, that's them. Rascals, Really Livin'. Lyric sick as dysentery, yeah. I'm a living speaking dictionary. Mental lexicon, Sumerian dialect. I see the image like Spike the Rex. Thanks for watching. Purrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr